Okay, my Holy Grail tablet is here. It's in the box still. I'm gonna try to pop it out, and I'm gonna have to put this video on hold for a second, and then we can do it. Okay, here we go. We got it out of the box here. Top secret Army intelligence. Do not open. Has the little cardboard. It is packed inside. It's out. Let's see. As you can see, pulling it out of the box here. Okay, we got it's a little darker than I guess in the movie. It's a dark brown. It's got a clip inside there to hold it in place. It's got the Disney logo. And comes with a little Disney logo statue holder in case you don't want to hang it up on the wall. It hangs on like that. Be shown. Pretty decent looking. Maybe in the future I might take a little bit of a gray paint to it, maybe just to lighten it up. If not, I might just leave it alone. But this was something I wanted to get, and sold a few pieces of art, and now I got it. So we'll probably do a little bit more of a review on it, but as you can see, it's a pretty nice size. It's about 20 inches tall, and then about 20 inches across the bottom. So it's pretty decent looking. I'm glad I got it. Okay, well, that's pretty much it for right now. Talk to you soon.